You just don't want to believe that your child is involved with drugs. Continue to love them and seek help. Don't give up. Don't give up.